Tunisia, 1943. Gaining momentum, the Allies press Rommel's Africa Corps into the Marath Line, a 22-mile stretch of defenses in eastern Tunisia. Having lost their main supply base in Libya in January of 1943, the Africa Corps prepares to hold their ground on two sides, as they are now trapped between the American forces to their west and the British Commonwealth forces to the east. Despite these advantages, the Allies must proceed with caution, for the local terrain favors the defenders.
Davis, what a hit, what a dive! Davis, hard drop, get ahead, take it out! Drop back! check your ammo and stick together!
Follow me!
I'm gonna need to take you! No!
Crowd troops! By the telephone pole! On the run! German troops! By the telephone pole!
Grenade! Get out of there! McGregor! Cover the rear! Take out any crowds behind us!
Aye, sir! Consider it done! Come on, you jelly bastards! Square go!
Keep pushing towards the rally point! Come on!
Over by that car!
Where's the rally point?
The rally point's to the south! Keep moving, sir! We'll cover the rear!
Stevenson!
The crowds are coming up the ladder to the rear! Take them out!
German grenade! Move!
We're totally outnumbered! We're bloody dead if we stay here! Damn it, you've got to keep up!
Forget it, McGregor! The rally point's just up ahead! We'll get pinned down if we stay here! Keep moving! German grenade! Boom!
Enemy troop! Bottom floor!
Right side!
Let's head for the brigade rally point, boys.